Our refrigerator is a kind of bulletin board. It's covered primarily with pictures, many of these of our children and grandchildren, but there are others, a friend who lives in a distant state, a missionary for whom we're praying. There are telephone numbers of our doctors and service groups that we may call from time to time. A Christ Feeds medallion reminding us to pray for hungry children. And there are reminders of upcoming events. Our refrigerator is a bulletin board on which we place pictures and messages that we want to be mindful of every day. A friend of mine has said, if God had a refrigerator, your picture would be on it. I like that. Think about it. God is paying attention to you. In fact, God loves you as though you were the only person in the world to love. If God had a refrigerator, your picture would be on it. This is my word of hope. I'm Maxie Dunnam, and I believe in Memphis.